drives. He's hit the red lane, skiers left. He's out of the chute, coming into the top air with a big back leg. Brandon Cronin ripping his way down that hill. With a huge cork 7 into the finish area, that's Brandon Cronin laying one.